A group of Grinches caught on camera vandalizing a town's holiday display. CNN affiliate WNEP-TV reports four snowmen were vandalized with their heads cut off over the weekend. The city of Stroudsburg has 30 snowmen total. They each cost about $2,000. The fire department's display was also vandalized. A trolley station pushed over. Right now, police are asking for your help identifying these people. If you have any information, give officers a call. Katie Johnston, CBS Philly.